Hello, I'm Ultimate Pro Coder 68. Today, we're going to be discussing about why GDScript is a trash language that has no purpose. To start with, this disappointment of a language uses semicolons. I repeat, semicolons. Secondly, there is absolutely no community support. Why would there be? Nobody wants to use it. Also, the language just looks bad. Wait a second. This isn't GDScript. This is Java. Here's why Java sucks.